the most important thing about art is to bring people into presence. When I paint and sculpt, it stops the world for me, as if all time has been suspended. My spirit is completely engaged, my heart is engaged, my hands are engaged, and I feel completely free. I think I just like creating. All of it is a portal into the present, into absolute, quiet, gentle stillness. This involvement, this presence, this freedom from concern, that's harmony with the universe. Be free, JC.